may commit, do something which is called by society as sin, but you are not a sinner. By your very nature, you are unclutched. By your very nature, you are unconnected, illogical, independent, and unclutched thoughts. That is why Rishis are beautifully addressing you. Amritasya Putra, you are sons of immortality. You are, by your very nature, immortal. There is no need to achieve it. There is no need to achieve it. The priests have created a concept of sin and guilt to keep you always down, to take your confidence away. One thing, unless somebody feels guilty, he can't be exploited. He can't be exploited. So create some guilt so that he can be constantly exploited. Next, the so-called psychologists or the psychoanalyst people, they create the concept of unconscious and subconscious so that they can exploit you. You go on and on and on talking. Psychoanalysis never ends. Your life may end. Your life may end, psychoanalysis will never end. Because you will be lying down on the couch, talking, what will happen? Actually, you may get bored and say that I have become alright. That is what usually happens. People get bored of talking the same thing. And they say, I became alright, please leave me. I am okay. You have neither unconscious or subconscious, as it is taught to you by psychoanalysts, psychologists, nor you have sin or guilt as it is taught to you by priests. Let you be liberated from this sin and guilt, which is the mamaka, the identity which you carry in the inner world, and the unconscious and subconscious, the ahankar, which you project to the outer world. The outer world thing is based on this, the inner world thing is based on this. Let you be liberated from these two from today.